how to go from this to this in two easy steps. For me, one of the most annoying things when it comes to tying up your boots is having excess bulk in the laces sitting on top of your foot. So typically when you would tie your shoes normally, what would end up happening almost every single time, obviously it's gonna vary from shoe to shoe depending on how long the laces are, but you tie the laces normally and you end up with all this bulk across the top of the foot, or at least just the laces flopping around. They're not necessarily gonna get in the way, but you have this really clean streamlined boot with all this tech and then these sloppy laces just sitting on top. Well, there's a way to get rid of that really easily. So in order to fix this issue, it's actually very simple. What you're gonna do is start tying your laces normally until you get to the very top. Now, typically when you tie a knot, you'd tie that and you'd pull it directly down the middle. But instead of pulling it down the middle, you're going to pull it towards the outside edge of the boot, almost at the actual lace hole position. So now you can see when I pull it over there, you end up where the knot is going to be tied towards the side of your foot rather than directly on top. What you're now gonna do as well is you're going to pull the loops so they're as big as possible without untying the knot itself. So you can see the two ends are very, very short, but the loops are quite long. You're gonna end up with one loop being bigger than the other, but that is exactly what you want. From there, all you're gonna do is take the loops themselves and basically pull them tight and then tuck it into the side of the shoe itself, just like that. And you can see they're completely out of the way. So you go from the sloppy laces on top like that to a completely clean look and basically clean surface across the top of your foot. It looks better, it feels better, and the laces are totally out of the way. And that's pretty much it, guys. It really is that simple. Just keep in mind that you can't do this with every single boot. Anything that's a mid-cut or stuff that has kind of a weird collar with a one-piece design, sometimes the end of the lacing system at the top is too far away from the edge to where you can't really tuck the side of the laces in. You can try it, and if it works for you and you like the way that it looks and feels, then go ahead. There's nothing wrong with doing it. But like I said, it doesn't work with every single boot given the kind of weird designs that we have nowadays. But that's how you do it. And for anyone that cares, this is something that I've pretty much done my entire life when I've had a pair of boots that I can do this with. If I can tuck the laces in the side, whether I'm making a video or actually playing myself, I always do it. They come untucked from time to time. Be warned, you will have to re-tuck depending on how tight it's done, depending on the boots, but it's really not that big of a deal and it gets your laces out of the way, which ultimately is the goal here. Now, I know I've made a video on this before on the channel, but the channel has essentially doubled in size since the last one, and given that I get asked about this all the time, every single day, I figured I'd make an updated video for you guys so you know how this is done. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to support it with a like. And if you're new here watching for the first time, don't forget to hit that subscribe button along with the little bell notification for daily videos on all the latest and greatest soccer gear. If you have any questions, as always, leave them down below in the comments, and I'll do my best to get an answer out to you as soon as I possibly can. Subscribe if you haven't already, which I already said, so I'm not gonna say it again. All my social media information linked down below. Other than that, hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.